Time for more number 5 in the weird doublec.